sometimes when you look at your WhatsApp chat, you can see this last seen today at what time. This shows that it is the last time that that person seen the message in WhatsApp. Now, sometimes you do not want people to know when you last seen it, so you can disable this function, and I'm going to show you how. So first of all, you go back to your main WhatsApp profile, click on the three dot at the top right, go to settings, then you go to account, then you go to privacy, and you can see last seen here. If you don't share your last seen, you won't be able to see other people's last seen. Makes sense, right? So you can click on the last seen, you can see my contact accept. You can choose which contact, or nobody can see your last seen. For me, I'm okay to let people know that I've seen their messages, so it's alright. So just click everyone, right? So that's how you can disable the last seen in your WhatsApp. If you like what I share, give me a like and also subscribe to this channel if you have not done so. Thank you, and I see you next time. Goodbye.